Assemblymember Gabriel, you're recognized at your desk for your adjournment in memory.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise today to request that we adjourn in memory of William Willie Eugene Stevens, Jr., who tragically passed away on August 2nd at the age of 73. Willie was an active member of the Housing California Board of Directors, member of Residents United Network, and was an advocate for affordable housing. Willie collaborated closely with our office and Housing California to advance the first ever Residents United Network sponsored bill, which I authored earlier this year. Willie was dedicated to the bill, even testifying in policy committee hearings. A persuasive speaker, he spoke extensively to the merits of the bill and then finished by stating, "I prayed to God each night before I closed my eyes that I wouldn't end up homeless. I'm here today to fight to end homelessness and to ask for your support." Willie was a native of Toledo, Ohio, but called Oakland his home for many decades, working in the affordable housing industry in the Bay Area for the past 24 years. He was a part of the East Bay Housing Organization's Leadership Academy, where he learned about the legislative process. He was also a member of his local resident council and resident agenda committee, involved in a program that takes seniors out shopping for necessities, and was active in the Measure A1 housing bond campaign. Willie will be missed by the board and staff of Housing California, Residents United Network members and partners, and the members and associates of numerous community-based organizations, including the United Stingers of Oakland and Alameda County, Leading Age California, EBHO, and the Resident and Community Organizing Program. He'll also be missed deeply by me and so many in my office who had the opportunity to work with him and to hear his persuasive testimony. Willie is survived by his brothers, Norman Stevens and Keith Gordon. I respectfully request that we adjourn today in his memory.